obligations so that you can start it. Now, today we are going to learn about the triangle shape. As you can see, a triangle has three sides and three corners. A triangle has three sides and three corners. Count the kidekhe. 1, 2 and 3. They have three sides. Now, we have a poem for this. A triangle has three sides. A triangle has three sides. Up the mountain, down and back. Up the mountain, down and back. A triangle has three sides. Now, we will see some examples of triangle. Here, I have a toy which is in triangle in shape. And here I have a piece of watermelon. Which is also in triangle in shape. Next, I have a beach over here, which is also in triangle in shape. Then I have a wooden cutout here. The cutout of this, the shape of this cutout is triangle in shape.